Hi, everyone. This is Arlo here, man. And, hey, there's no need to adjust your video screen monitor or anything like that. I really do look this good. Cool. All right. Well, hey, everyone. Guess what day of the week it is? Happy Tools Day, man. You know what we do here, man. Every damn Tuesday, we give you a tool song, man. And then we give you another song. And today, the second song, I'm going to give it front seller just a little bit, is going to be another tool-related song. So you need to check back on the channel for that one, man. Click those notifications where you know all about it, man. In case you don't do it on your own, man, it'll notify you, okay? Cool. So we're going to get to it here in just a second, man. We got to go over Arlo's house rules. And I'm going to fly through them because tool fans and the tool army are brilliant folks, man. I don't need to sit here and harp on believing in the power of rock and roll. Hell, you know that already, man. We don't do politics here, man. No left-wing douche-holes, no right-wing nutjobs. And you got to be nice to the others, man, in the comment section, man. If you're fighting down there, man, it just is a nasty atmosphere and vibe, and we don't need that on the channel, man. We're all about peace, love, and unity, man, and tool. And we're going to get to it right now. And this is going out by request, man. We have like Lateralis 138, 11. Is that right? JJ? Oh, okay. See, my old 73-year-old eyes can't even see shit anymore. JJ. And also Lita Wells, man. So we got three people that wanted to hear this song. And it's called 46 and 2. And I can't wait to hear it because Tool kicks ass. I know I'm going to love it. Get into it, see what we have here. Woo! A lot of their songs start off with bass riffs. Have you noticed that, man? I love that, man. Very cool. Here we go. There's a lot going on here, man. It's like hard to bump my head to what's happening here, man. It's cool though, it's interesting. How do you count along to this, man? You gotta be like an expert in advanced calculus or something, man. You guys are smart. Yes! That groove is undeniable, man. Look at that. As usual, man, I'm completely lost in the lyrical department. You know something else I've noticed, man? Tool fans are the best detectives, man. They know everything, every nuance about Tool music. So I know they'll let me know, man. The best detectives, man. The Tool Army. Oh, man. I love the guitar sounds these dudes make, man. It just sounds so painful, man. Very emotional band. Cool. You know this drummer's gonna bash away here in a second, man. It's about to happen. I knew it, man. I knew it. Woo-hoo! Oh, man, look at that! Man, he makes Neil Peart sound like an amateur, man. I love Neil. Rest in peace, man. Gone too soon, Neil Peart. He's carrying on the flame, though, man. Listen how amazing that sound. So this is the Letter Alice album, right? Yeah. Which album is it? Okay, Neva. Man, look at that. Is that it? Outstanding as usual, man. I mean, Tool, for real, man. Could they do anything more to impress me? It's like I'm always blown away by Tool, man. It's like it goes on and on and on, man. It's like, you know, like sometimes when you're drinking a Coke or a drink and you drink it too fast and you're like, maybe there's another drop or two and you try to get it out and there's nothing in there. It's like with Tool, man, the bottle never runs dry, man. It's like you turn it over and there's more keeps coming out, man. The fountain is always fruitful when it comes to Tool, man. I mean, amazing stuff. Amazing playing. I'm sure it's amazing lyrics, man. I mean, I'm just not smart enough to comprehend it. And that's why we need, you know, guys like Metal Mark and people like that, man. They come right in the comment section and tell me what all these songs are about. And I don't listen to them ahead of time. I don't preview them, man. That's not authentic, man. I'm about reacting on the fly. I freaking love that song, man. That was amazing. I think Anima, man, that may be my favorite stuff so far. I don't know, man. Everything I've heard, we've reacted to a few songs up Anima. They're all good, man. They all blend together because they're all just great. What can I say, man? Tool freaking rocks. I love them. Lateralis 138, JJ Lita Wells, you guys have amazing taste. Appreciate it. I hope you guys enjoy that. Please like the video. Come in the comment section, man. Subscribe to our channel. Share our video. It's very important, man. If you like what we're doing, man, tell your friends about us, man. We do have a PayPal link where you can donate, man. It's in the description there. We made it a lot easier for you, man, hopefully. And if you want to send us vinyl records or anything else that gifts or whatever, man, I need a Tool poster is what I need, right, guys? We need big-ass Tool poster back here.
Yeah.
And nothing against Rush, man, but, I mean, Tool, come on, man. They're like, they're going to be my number one favorite band of all time. I just feel it, man. I got to hear the rest of the catalog, man, because Rush had a big head start on them. But damn, I love everything that I hear. Thanks, everyone. And don't forget, a little bit later today, man, something else too related, man. It's two for Toolsday. Thank you so much. We'll see you later with another great reaction, okay? Peace out, everyone. Thank you.